Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Kid Savage, back at it again with another Street Beefs commentary. Almost said reaction. This time, we got another MMA match. Well, no, it's a kickboxing match, actually. My apologies. We got, we got Beast going against Zoe. And, apparently, I guess because ain't nobody there, or because nobody in the guys that Beast was looking for can, he end up having to just take a random fight with somebody, anybody that would want to go up against him. And boy, let me tell you, man, Beast ain't, he ain't the easiest fighter to go up against, man, because that guy, he's a beast. He lives up to the name, man, and you got to really be able to bring it in order to hang in there with him. So props to anybody that even step in the cage with him, and props to this guy for being able to step in the cage. His opponent, as I said, you know, he kind of stepped in the cage at the last minute. His name's Zoe. I don't think it was necessarily planned for him to go in there with him. Because from what it seemed like it was, like I said, it was supposed to be somebody else. But, you know, things kind of work out differently like that. You know, the fight game kind of got to be accepting of last-minute changes in a way. But, this guy, he's a newcomer, at least to me anyways. I've never seen him before. And, you know, you never know with the new guy. So it's kind of more, like I say, every time, expect the unexpected, man. I always got to expect the unexpected. These new guys, you never know what they about, what they bring. So maybe he could keep up with Beast. You never know. But, other than that, ain't really too much else really to say about it other than to just to get into it. So without further ado.
Got your boy Beast, Mr. Body Bags Hit 'Em Up, Midwest Movement. I came out here looking for Baby J, Keys, Nasty Nate, Terrifier, but I guess they didn't show up or whatever. They probably had something better to do.
Had something else better to do, I suppose.
Street Beefs.
They gonna see this and then probably wonder. Maybe they should have came.
We got Beast, alright? Very well known. And in this corner, we got Zoe. Only person that stepped up against my man today, so we excited for this
one. Yeah, from the crowd look of it, it don't seem like there's too many people out there that's his size.
Also, Street Beefs has partnered up with Alpha Labs,
a cryptocurrency
providing opportunity for people through social media and combat sports. Check out the link tree in our bio, all right? We're doing a whole post to earn thing with them. It's going to be crazy. Also, go subscribe
to anything, yeah, like, shit, it's more smaller people. People that's like 160 and lower that over there. At least from what I see, maybe more people. Like you see some big, thick guys, but that's if they there for like just boxing or something like that. I suppose you never know. Joe coming out strong. He been starting out aggressive. Threw a kick to the body. The Beast don't look like it fazed him too tough. Nice body shot. Oh, that's an even better kick. That had a little bit of oomph on it. You got to keep those hands up, though. You don't want to drop them down, not for 1 second against Beast. Zoe throwing a leg kick, trying to throw a teep kick. It's like a... Nice. Beast throwing that lead hand down. Making it difficult for him to try to do anything. Kind of confusing him, maybe. Oh, nice kick catch by Zoe. He took a hell of a body kick, though. But he managed to catch the kick and dump him. Beast trying to get some good back after that one. Yeah, he's getting aggressive. Yeah, he's a beast, man. Like, his kicks are very, anything that he do is explosive, man. It's not just him just doing something. He throw a nice lead kick into a lead hook or sometimes a jab, and it comes off very natural. Fighting in the clinch, taking some shots. Uh-oh, that body shot looked like he got him. Oh, get in there. Yeah. Beast, when he get going, boy, you better be ready to deal with it, because That mess ain't easy. He gonna let you, or anybody that know what they're doing, they gonna let you get off a little bit until they had about enough of it, and then, you know, that's a wrap. Now, Beast is the one that's coming forward, and Zoe's the one that's retreating. He's throwing out these cheap kicks, ain't doing nothing, really. He need to try to conserve his energy a bit if he gonna be throwing them. He got his face turned to the side, making it too easy. Dang, high kick, everything. Yeah, I think, Oof. Man, them knees, man. Get in there, ref. I think you need to stop it. Yeah, grief. Man, props to Zoe, man. Props to Zoe for getting in there. Damn right, man.
Baby J, where you at? They said you was calling me out, right? Where you at, Terrifier? I'm body bad all three of y'all in one day.
Solve it in the yard and we leave.
Yeah, it looked like it may be a beef, upcoming beef fight with Beast, Terrifier, and some other, I can't forget the other guy's name. But yeah, man, good job by Beast, man. He came in there, he knew the assessment, he knew the mission, and he completed it. Not really much really to say on his part, man. He had everything going right, man, so congratulations. Zoe, you got to get in there and train, my guy, man, because your technique just seemed just a little off, so you might want to start working the 1-2, working your kicks, working a little basic kickboxing little things. Just really work on just like really the basics, really. Your jab, cross, hook, uppercut, left hook, right hook, lead uppercut, rear uppercut, kicks, low kick, mid kick, high kick, or whatever the case may be. I would say work on those things first, work on those parts, and then slowly but surely start to elevate, throwing combinations, throwing footwork, head movement, you know, taking angles and stuff like that. And just try to gain some confidence off of doing just the small stuff or whatever the case may be. But, man, just props to you as well for even getting in there, man. I know they have an issue when it comes to, like, matching up people, especially bigger guys or whatever. But, you know, you had the size advantage. So even with that still, man, I still gave you props, man, because the guy you was going against, he was very well versed in combat. So I would say props, man, for even stepping in the cage with him, and hope to see you come back, man. But other than that, this has been your boy, Kid Savage, man, back with another Street Beast commentary. Finna keep on rolling out, man. I got a few videos I gotta catch back up on, and coming soon too. I'm gonna be doing a reaction to my videos as well. So stay on the lookout for that. But other than that, man, peace.